are you two squawking about?
Pops, whatever you do, don't open that door.
This is a bad idea.
If it was any other driver, you'd be here.
Inspector Detector.
Good morning, Mr. Razor. I know it's been a long time.
10 years.
We've been after Royalton for years, for dozens of capital corporate crimes, including WL fixing. But we haven't had the evidence we needed to convict him. Until now.
What's he doing here?
Razor X works closely with our WL Corporate Crimes Division, helping us recruit drivers like you, Speed.
Why does he always wear that mask?
If any of you actually knew his identity, you'd become targets for his enemies, which include some of the most vicious fixers in the world.
What do you want with me?
Are you familiar with the driver Teijo Togukan?
Of course.
For years, he's been contracted by a fixer in Country Block. Recently, Teijo has been forced to lose races, and he began resisting, thinking that he could do it on his own. After Fuji, he realized he needed help.
Why help him?
Because he has a file with enough information to connect Block to Royalton, which could put both of them behind bars for the rest of their lives. The problem is, he won't give us the file unless we help him stop the takeover of his family's company.
How?
There's an upcoming race. The Teijo believes if he can win, it'll catapult Togukan Motors back into the spotlight and double the cost of the buyout, which should kill it.
But there aren't any more races left except for the Grand Prix, and we both failed to qualify.
There aren't any more track races. This is a cross-country rally.
Casa Cristo.
What?
I know it seems cruel of me to ask. Teijo made it clear that he had to have Speed and X on his team or there would be no deal.
Absolutely not.
You'll have the support of the entire CIB.
No. Rally racing is a back alley sport filled with jackals, headhunters, and thugs. I'm sorry, Inspector, but I've already lost one son to that death trap. I won't lose another.
I understand. If you change your mind.
Keep your card, Chief Inspector.
Thank you for your time.